Not a great kick from Ash, though. Opens the door here for Munn. Squares it up. How will it be? Valenti to Pudney at the restart. South Australia inside 50 again. Dersma couldn't quite complete the mark. The footy loads up inside 50. Through the hands. But at the back, it's Munn. It went through the hands of Tarka. At the back, big Munn, though. Crumbing. Taylor. Taylor got it up to Walsh, to Reid, whose kick smothered over the line. 7-4-46. Just off the ricochet there, the flying shot at goal from Riley. It finds Sampson at half forward. He goes over the top to Rankin. He could kick it from here. Is he Rankin unselfishly over the top to Grundy? And Munn it is, pardon me, and Munn bangs it through. Ball advantage paid, Pudney. Can put SA back towards 50. Good mark taken there by Munn. So Munn with the footy at about 50. We'll just go short. Lukosius.